Now we're going to stretch the pad. The small end goes to the front, the big end goes to the rear. We're going to stretch it across the bows, leave a little extra on both sides. Make sure this side here doesn't come too low. Make sure you have a little space between the frame and the pad. So put a nail in the corner only, right in the corner of the cloth, near the stitch.